Hello everybody, in this video I want to show you how to fix all the issues for Flight Simulator, so try not to skip any steps. Okay, I compiled a cool guide on Notion to fix all of the issues. Let's go in one by one. First, if you're having loading issues, you want to restart the game, of course. That should be pretty obvious. Login problems. If you're having a problem logging in, try pressing Alt plus Enter to toggle between full screen and window mode. And check if the cursor reappears to proceed with login. Step 3, crashes if it's crashing. Try to change the vertical sync. How do you do that? Go to NVIDIA Control Panel. Manage to navigate to Manage 3D Settings right here. Locate or add Flight Simulator here. And then you want to set vertical sync to on, save changes, and restart the game. You can also try to force quit and restart, of course. And you can also try to reinstall the game. When you do uninstall the game, you want to make sure to delete everything, all the remaining files, before reinstalling it. Also, keep in mind, if you installed it for Steam, Microsoft Store, and then you try to install it from a different platform, it will usually have some kind of error. So if you're going to do that, make sure you uninstall it and then delete all the files before reinstalling it from a different platform. Step 4. Premium plans missing, verify the correct game version is installed, redownloading content, performance issues. Of course, you want to adjust graphic settings. You want to make sure that DX12 is installed. So type in DX dialog in the Windows search bar. I think you go run DX dialog here and see if it's running. I am running. Yeah, right here, DirectX version, DirectX 12. Make sure you're running that. If you're not, this will cause errors. So download it from the Microsoft website. It is free, of course. Queue and server overload. Do not close the game if you're logged in and played successfully. You can retry again later on non-peak times, of course. Specific errors, error code 002 to 400. Retry periodically. And monitor the game's official support channel for server updates. License verification errors. You want to log out and try to log back in. By the way, if you're logged in on your Xbox and you're logged in on your PC, try to log out of all the other accounts and log back in. You can also go to Microsoft.com and see where you're logged in from. And then you can force log out and then force only this session that you're on to be the only session running and see if that fixes the error. And general tips, pre-downloading terrain, look for the pre-download option under settings, data in the game, clear the cache. This is always helpful. So navigate to here and delete the cache folder. Usually it's labeled cache. And check for updates, of course. So that is it. I hope this fixed it for you. If it did, leave the video a like. If it didn't, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to get back to you.